potential home sellers, this one's for you. Before we jump into today's video, I want to address our current market. I know we've been talking a lot about it. We have a high interest rate environment. There are less buyers in the pool, but that does not mean that it is a bad time to sell your home. And there are two very important things that you must do to sell your home quickly in this type of environment, and that is proper preparation and proper pricing. And today we're going to talk about pricing. Let's get it. So let's imagine that all four of these homes are for sale. Same location, same price range, same specs, same everything. Let's say they've been on the market for 14 days. Eventually, one of these sellers are gonna get impatient. They're gonna get anxious. They need to move. Let's say they're moving to California. So one of them's gonna drop their price and boom, one's gonna sell. Then the other one's gonna say, what the heck? I want my house to sell. Someone's gonna stay stubborn. These two are gonna drop. That one didn't sell. Now it's been 21 days on market. This guy's like, all right, fine. I need to sell. Drop it down. You see where I'm going with this. You do not want to chase the market down. What you should do is price competitively, examine what's on the market, and then enter at the proper price to sell. So let me give you an example. Let's say you're the fifth home about to enter, the exact same scenario. These homes have been on the market for 14 days. Let's say the price range is $750,000. Here's what the market's telling us. The market's telling us everybody who's supposed to see this home has seen this home. There's no offers. They're not under contract. They're listed at 750. That means they're not worth 750. As a seller coming into this scenario, it's really hard to detach yourself from that reality and say, well, my home's nicer. These are at 750. I want to list mine at 750. Nope. What you need to do is list below market, show so much insane value, drive buyers into your home, have a great realtor on your side who's a great negotiator. As soon as we get multiple offers, everybody hears about it. We drive the price up, we sell your home, and these guys are the ones that are left chasing the market down.